I just really had a sense from God that He had called me to ministry. He had called me to use my voice. The seminary challenged me to start diving a little bit deeper. How do you lead people to forgive others? How do you lead people to a God who is said to be good when the world seems so bad?